my, one of my pleasure to represent my Ministry of Health and Prevention and talk about the organ transplant program in Africa. I'm quite sure that you know that the patients who suffer from the kidney failure or heart problems or different type of diseases affecting their liver needs transplantation. Just how it is a question, what do you think the best thing to help any country and help those people? The first best thing is that you should have a strong leader which supports you in putting in the strong legislation, high facility, and well-organized healthcare centers. And therefore, I'm so proud that today we have a visionary leader in the United Arab Emirates, taking care and providing to our inhabitants of the United Arab Emirates, sharing the united prosperity, united responsibility, united history, and united knowledge. And if you will say united responsibility, which means we are responsible to each single patient who lives in this beautiful country about their health. And therefore, there was a resolution number 5 in 2016 by the law, which was signed by His Highness Sheikh Ali bin Zayed Al Nahyan, the President of the United Arab Emirates, to support the organ transplant in UAE. And we have great support from the Crown Prince of Abu Dhabi in supporting the loyalty of the United Arab Emirates and also support our patients with the vision of His Highness also Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President, Prime Minister, ruler of Dubai. I'm quite sure that we know internationally the only treatment, the only solution to help those patients, how they suffer and the sufferings of their families, is to give them the best cure, which is organ transplant. And either it could be heart, liver, lung, kidney, and the rest of the organ.
نائب حاكم دبي للوزير المالية رئيس هيئة الصحة بدبي كل الشيخ والعرفان بتفضله برعاية المؤتمر الدولي 15 التبرع بالأعضاء الذي يعقد للمرة الأولى في منطقة الشرق الأوسط. كما نرحب بكم أيها الحضور الكريم وبمشاركتكم في أعمال هذا المؤتمر الذي يأتي في وقت تزداد فيه الحاجة يوما بعد يوم لعمليات نقل وزراعة الأعضاء. هذه العمليات التي أصبحت الآن أحد أهم العمليات الكبرى المؤثرة في حياة الناس وفي القوة الإنتاجية للمجتمعات، وهو الأمر الذي تحركت من أجله تقنينه وتشريعه المؤسسات الصحية الدولية والأوساط الطبية المتخصصة.
Thank you, Your Excellency, for those kind words of inspiration and your gracious hosting of our society, and for your dedication to supporting organ donation and transplantation. On behalf of the International Society for Organ Donation and Procurement, it is a tremendous pleasure to welcome everyone to Dubai. It is my honor to serve as the president of the association, and as the only society exclusively dedicated to advancing organ donation globally, we are pursuing a vision that the practice of donation, both living and deceased, will continue to expand worldwide to meet the needs of patients awaiting transplantation. I want to congratulate and thank our gracious Emirate colleagues for hosting this remarkable event in this beautiful country. This Congress marks the 15th time our field has come together with a focus and passion to share best practice and emerging technologies. What better time than now to bring this seminal event to the Middle East for the first time, in a moment of great expectation and opportunity in the United Arab Emirates, and indeed all the GCC countries. Our ISODP intention in awarding a Congress venue is to use this platform to draw attention and focus on donation in the region, to elevate the conversation, and to seek broad stakeholder commitment to invest in this life-saving work. And over the past 2 years as we've planned this Congress, we indeed have witnessed not only a conversation about donation, by truly reaching a tipping point in creating a culture of donation. Through the leadership of my colleagues, Dr. Mona Al-Adnani and Dr. Faisal Shaheen, the discussion and commitment within the UAE has taken root in a very meaningful way. To that end, I would like to thank the Ministry of Health for your commitment and support, Dr. Ali Al-Badati, and the Abu Dhabi Health Services.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, wa salatu wa salam ala ashraf al-mursaleen, Sayyidina Muhammad wa alayhi wa sahbihi al-Rahman. Ma'ali, al-Akh Ustaz, Mayd al-Qutami, al-Akh al-Aziz, al-Doktor Amin, صاحب المشوار الطويل معنا منذ بداية وزارة الأعضاء في دول الخليج. الأخوة والأخوات، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أولاً أود أن أشكر ما قام به الزملاء جميعاً في دولة الإمارات في استضافة هذا المؤتمر الهام والذي يعتبر من أهم المؤتمرات خدمة لمرضى الفشل العضوي في المملكة. أشكر المركز السعودي ممثلا بي شخصيا والاخ الدكتور محمد رونين على ما قاموا به ايضا من خلال مشاركتهم لاظهار هذا المؤتمر بالصوره المشرفه التي اراها الان. وانا فخور جدا ان ارى هذه الجموع من مختلف دول العالم، من اكثر من 50 دوله حضروا هذا المؤتمر، وهذا تشريف لنا ان يكون هذا العدد موجود للاستفاده من خبرات المتحدثين المختلفين في هذا المجال المتخصص والخاص باستئصال الاعضاء وزراعتها. اود ان اشكر كل من ساهم ايضا من الشركات لدعم هذا المؤتمر، وايضا المؤسسات الطبيه وغير الطبيه لدعم هذا المؤتمر. وهذه الكلمه المختصره نيابه عني ونيابه عن سعاده الاخ الدكتور محمد البنين مدير العام المركز السعودي لإدارة الأعضاء حاليا. أشكركم جميعا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. نرحب بكم جميعا في دولة الإمارات العربية المتحدة، ودولة الإمارات الممثلة بمدينة دبي فازت بكل جدارة باستضافة هذا الحدث العالمي المتفوق على العديد من مدن ودول العالم. ونريد نثبت إن شاء الله أن هذا المؤتمر سوف يؤدي إلى تبعات إن شاء الله تغير تبني زراعة الأعضاء. I would like to welcome everybody. We really appreciate the distinguished delegates and speakers who came from all over the world. My job is significantly easier in leading the organ donation transplantation when I see the overwhelming support by the Minister of Health, Minister His Excellency Mehdi Takami, and all the health authorities in UAE in fulfilling the requirements for having the best organ donation and transplantation worldwide. This program, we were lucky to be awarded to host this program. And UAE, as always, we will prove that this is not only a conference, but this is a conference that is going to lead to long-standing changes when it comes to the practices of organ donation and transplantation. The scientific program took lots of efforts from many leaders and many scientific experts. So it covers the whole spectrum of policy, ethics, religion, end-to-end best practices. So there are lots of workshops addressing different aspects of organ donation and transplantation. And we wish all of you to benefit from this great scientific program.
My name is Munir Rahimi. I am the co-president of this Congress, which is the 15th Congress of the ISODB, chairing this meeting with my colleague, the president of the ISODB, Dr. Susan Genderson. And we are proud as Emirate Nephrology Society to host this meeting for the first time in Dubai. The aim of this Congress, in addition to providing the ethical things related to transplantation, it's also promoting the way donation can be done and preserve organs so it can be transmitted to far distance without losing its efficacy and reaching the right needed person. And in this Congress we are covering a lot of interesting topics, and there are more than 600 participants from more than 50 countries, and hopefully it will be of benefit to this country and to all the participants.